Okay, there, little sharks. It is the inflatable sea lion here. And today I'm going to try to keep this video as quick as possible. So I am talking very, 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 very fast. Now, I want to apologize if you can hear the flipping dryer or washer or whatever the crap it is in the background because it's super annoying and super loud. So here we go. Today I did get a new fish. And this video is like a collision of three videos in one. So this is going to be super exciting. But this is a collection of my pet supplies plus vlog, as well as a new betta fish, as well as a haul of items that I purchased for that new betta fish. So let's take a look-see, shall we? The first thing that I purchased was this filter designed for 5 to 15 gallons. And I'm actually going to open it in a few moments here. But it is by Aquatech, and this was only $10, and I actually bought it from Walmart because the filters and heaters and crap were a lot cheaper there than they were at Pet Supplies Plus. So I purchased that, and I ended up switching the filters, actually, because this, like, hose thingy, the thing that sucks in the water, I'm sorry, I don't know a lot, nozzle, I have no idea. It was way too long for the tank I had, plus it really created a lot of, like, strong water currents. And my betta that I purchased did not like it at all. So you're just looking at it here. It's pretty big, actually. And it has, like, two layers. It has, like, a fine sponge and then, like, a holy sponge with a lot of holes in it. And then it has, like, a plastic grate-like thing. But, yeah, that's that. And, of course, I got a submersible heater designed for 2 to 15 gallons. I'm going to open this as well. And it's like an automatic one that is automatically set at 78 degrees Fahrenheit, just like the one I have for Siren is, and he likes that temperature, so I figured the newbie would like it as well. And it is a suction cup, and it's fairly small, as you can tell. You can compare it to the size of my hand. It's like really tiny. I'm surprised that thing could heat a 15-gallon, but I guess technology and stuff, if you know what I'm saying. So that's about it. Bam. And this is the newbie. He's actually a white cellophane half moon male, and he is the most handsome thing. Oh my gosh. And I have a name for him already. He is just stunning. Just look at him. Look at him. He'll probably marble and become blue or red or purple or gray or black or something magical. But I did name him already, so unfortunately, you guys can't leave any names. But I named him Beluga because pure white beluga whale, duh, weren't. And I just thought that name was perfect because it reminded me of Alaska and it reminded me of the ocean and it reminded me of him. Here's a video clip of him when he was actually in the store and I just fell in love with him, obviously, because look at him. But I just thought that I should show you this and it's pretty cool. And in a few seconds, I'm going to be showing you some clips of his tank as well. So just check that out. And while you're watching this, I want to say thanks for watching. If you're not part of the shark pool already, make sure to join us by clicking subscribe. And see you, little sharks.